And thus, Lucina and Nathaniel lived happily ever after.
Whoa! That was amazing, Mommy!
Aunt Lou's stories are the best.
Can we read another story? Pretty please?
So cute. All right, but just one more and you go to bed, okay?
Lev, it's freaking late. What are you two doing? The bed is cold and I can't sleep without you.
I'll be right there, Gajeel.
There's only two books left of the saga and we're done.
Yep.
Just go to sleep already!